on the desk. I've been burned before.
I do know you. I sang to you. I remember because you were in a taxi. Wait, is your dad a taxi driver?
No.
Oh, okay.
And here is a sick track by DJ CJ. If you like what you're hearing, you
Luke's attractive, huh?
This Saturday night.
Excellent bone structure, fancy British accent, really cool tattoos. I think we just met my nemesis.
This sucks. I wanted to play music.
Not me. I'm here for one reason only. I really love stacking CDs. I was actually offered a job at a lab that tests the effects of marijuana on your appetite, but I was like, no, I want to stack CDs, you know? Like, hopefully in the vicinity of a semen-smeared desk, because that is definitely what happened here, right?
Too bad I don't have my blacklight, then we'd know for sure.
So what's your deal? You one of those girls who's all dark and mysterious, and she takes off her glasses and that amazingly scary ear spike, and you realize that, you know, she was beautiful the whole time?
I wore glasses.
And you're halfway there.
You're a weirdo.
Yeah, I am. And so are you. It's a good thing we're gonna be best friends and or lovers.
Please don't say lovers.
You know, I wouldn't pass this up. Once I'm in trouble, I probably won't have any time for you.
Wow. No, I didn't think there was a way for you to be less attractive to me. But congratulations. You've managed it.
Just wait. You'll go.
Okay. Hey. Yeah. You know I'm swag. Swag committee. They know I'm swag.
In the pool. So every time I come.